selling lady to me. I'm not selling this. I used that on my lips.
You don't want to be like this. This is disgusting.
What's up, guys? It's your son here with another YouTube video, and today we're playing Resident Evil for the first day of October Horror Month. It's been a whole year since we did this series, and October's back. Spooky month. Let's go. What's up, guys? It's your son here with another YouTube video, and today we're back Resident Evil. Y'all heard me say it already. Where am I going? I have no idea. I think I'm probably lost. What? I really hope this is the right way. I can't remember. This is the right way. And there's new monsters too. Get shot in your head. Shot in your head. Shot in your... Okay. Shot in your head. I don't have ammo.
Bruh.
Okay. Wait. Fully automatic? What? Wait. Y'all gotta relax. Hold on. Oh my, what is this? Oh, I'm, okay. I'm gonna take some quick moments to craft some guns. Some bullets, all right? Okay. Your boy got bare guns now. Let's see what's going on. Listen, buddy, I don't want no problems here. I'm trying to get only headshots. Only headshots. Less the damage. Give me that camp food, boy. All right. Okay, y'all wildin' now. Hold up, let me just take my stuff and leave. Oh, frick, no. Listen, let me pass. Thank you. What the frick? Oh. I'm in the trenches right now. That's where I'm at. Oh, we made it. Where my big boy at? Yeah, there he is. So, last episode, there was not a last episode, because my audio got corrupted. Ah! Yeah. We beat this girl. She wasn't that much of a threat, but there was a part that was very hard and scary. If I could find a clip, I'll show you. If there wasn't anything, my bad. But I did get this. Where is it? Where's the flask? Yep. I got her legs. By the way, if you're new or you're confused on what's going on, all the links to my other videos will be in the description. Basically, his daughter, right? His baby daughter, she dead. How much money I got? Not that much.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee.
Oh, I'm gonna sell some stuff. Okay, look, this is what I got. Where is it? No, where's the doll? I'm not selling lady to me. I'm not selling this. I used that on my lips.
You don't want to be like this. This is disgusting. This is awful in every way.
Alright. My camera died, so switch over. But we got the big guns. Look, I got an explosive gun. I don't know what this is about to do. But you know, look, look how nice my inventory is. Look at this. Oh my, it's never been this clean. Oh. Alright though. We got all the freaking guns in. It's ready. I'm ready. I don't know. But, yeah, I'm ready. Hold up. Let me see if I could craft some... Oh, I could craft... Okay, I'm gonna craft some shotgun for now. I don't know what's about to happen when I step out here. But it ain't gonna be pretty. What? Operation... What? This was not here when I was here. Do you have nothing to say? This was not here when I was here. Wow. Someone came back and did some stuff, because this was not me. Nah, I don't know who that was. Look, a pig. Hey, bro, why does Piggy have no eyes,
none
bro?
None of my business. It's none of my business.
I finally learned what to do. Yo, Pop. Thank you. Bruh, I was stuck for the longest while. I don't feel safe. Mm-mm. Hold on, let me go back up first. Because alright, back. Down we go! Down we go! What the frick? Alright, we here. What is this place, bruh? Oh, heck no. There's two paths we could take. I don't know which one. Okay, let's just... We can't take this one out. Yeah, we can't. So let's go another one. Big guns out first. Whoever wants to die, dies. I'm not playing with y'all. Could I crawl? Duck, duck, Ethan, duck!
Mother Miranda, if it's for you, I'd do anything.
Could I shoot her right now?
I'll just be taking this.
Wait. What are you doing with Mother's special child?
She's not hers.
Facts. My child, bro.
What do you mean, mother's special child?
Mother
Facts.
Wants her baby back.
That's don't mine. Screw with me.
Wait, please. If you take it, then the others laugh at me. But if I do better than them...
What do I care?
Wait, just a little longer, please.
No!
What's so funny?
You're stupid. You talk too much. It's all over. I plugged away in.
What are you?
This is my territory. And I won't let you leave.
Shit.
I'm gonna leave. I hope she knows that.
Damn freak!
I'm leaving. She can't hold me down. Oh, freaking.
If you beg.
How do I get out of here?
Over here. How the heck did we reach on top of here? Yeah, give me that hand, Mac. What? That was pretty, that came in handy. I'm not gonna lie. But, let's go explore. First time I remember saying this, and I'm black.
I beg your pardon? I beg your pardon?
There's wraps. Alright, hold up. Let me equip this baby too. Head bust. Who wanted got it. No, switch out. Let's go. Shotty. Let's go. Bow. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. That worked, bruh. Hold steady key. You're freaking kidding me. What? No way that didn't kill him. Nope. Get back there, brother.
Now you know he did.
Where y'all at? Come on. Enter the door. Head bus. What's over here? Yeah, gunpowder, boy. How do you not hear all this chaos going on, crackhead? That was sharp.
Yo,
Oh, my thing's going automatic. Hey, yo. Okay. You know what? Oh, no. Thank you. I wasted a lot of ammo there. I feel kind of stupid. I guess we have to go outside. I hope so. I'm now in a swamp. How did I get here? I don't know. Who wants the smoke? Head bus. Sucker was alive. How are you still alive, Meister? I shot you twice. Oh my gosh, man. I missed my shot! I gotta use it. I had to. Use that camp fluid real quick. Where the camp fluid at? Where's the camp fluid at? Okay. Where's the... I don't know how rubbing that on my arm solves all of my problems. Leave the boat key in the shack in the mine. Hans is dead! Alright, let's go in the boat. Boat key, here we come. Exiting the boat key. If I die in the water, I'm finna come for your daughter. Could I get that? I guess I can't. Wait. Okay, reservoir. Come on now. Don't play with me. Someone just fish? I'm hearing little things. I'm about to fall off this freaking mountain, aren't I? Okay.
What was that?
That was the fish! You mean what was that, Ethan? What, I have to kill her? I got the thing already. Could I just leave? Bro. Okay. Because, like, they said the guy ate the boat, too. Unless I have to go inside of her and, like, blow her up. I probably just told the future, didn't I? Dang it, I don't want to go inside her, though. I have to go here, huh?
What is that? What the hell?
Is that, research post, is that venom?
What the fuck are they doing here?
Wait, what?
Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
What?
Ethan! I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far.
Chris!
It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
What?
Sir Chris, why not? You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job.
Mia's not dead. Please say that.
Hey, Cap. I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
Bro, let me follow you.
What kind of readings? What's moving?
Unknown. But my guess is we've been here too long and Miranda knows it.
Hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
Oh, no.
You stay out of our business, Ethan.
What business?
God, watch out!
Oh, okay. Is my boy Chris alive? I'm dead. Well, I know I'm dead. Let me not worry about this guy right here. I don't want to swim, bro. Let me get the frick up out of here, bro. Please. I'm dead.
Shit, stay back.
Exit's underwater. You're done.
Don't do anything to me, please.
I don't have time for this.
Facts. Oh, my camera's shaking. Just blow him up, man.
Miranda sent you to slow me down? You're pathetic.
Let me get thumbing in real quick.
What are you talking about? What the fuck is wrong with you?
This is nasty. Have to take a thumbnail. Oh, he just died like that? Never mind, he didn't die. Okay. Run! 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 He can't come online. I'm good. He can't come on land. I'm fine.
What am I supposed to do?
Well, is he still alive? How? Bro, you can't do anything to Ethan. Look, I'm the goat. How do y'all not know?
He said the exit's underwater. If I can...
Don't!
Drain the water. Shit, there's no power.
How do I... Bro, y'all wildin'. Bro, no, man. That's... I have to go to the windmill, bro. How? No, for real. How am I going to go to the windmill? Bro, what the frick are you doing here? You come in the most random times. Oh, bruh. Finna go up here to the windmills. So this windmill, I can get this windmill. This one's pretty easy. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, it's actually working. Oh, it's actually working.
Seriously?
I still have the crank, right? I mean, no? Okay, well. We're all gonna die. I'm dead. Please, help me, someone. Wow, I just did it like a champ. Took it like a champ. Listen, Mr. Fish, I only mean well, alright? Like, I'm not really trying to die here, so I mean, could you like relax, please? Can I swim in this game? Pretty sure I can't, you know. I don't even have space, bruh. Dang.
I'm not looking for fish food.
Thanks, dog. Thanks for the joke, Ethan. I'm fish food! Oh my god. I really died. Wow. Okay. I was not expecting that, to be honest. No! We're dead. We're dead. I messed up. I took so long. Did I have to do that? We're going up. We're going even further. What's going on? All right. Up. About to go up again. Up. Can't go up. We're dead. Oh no. Go up. I did not go up. Grab on. All right then. He could jump on me, though. Put it in. Put the crank in. Get it. Crank it up. We're dead. We're not gonna finish the crank. We're not finished yet. Watch. Watch. Watch.
Okay.
Back. Let's go. We're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. Unless this sucker somehow comes up in here. He comes up in here, I'm leaving the game. Black, 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 black. How can I get this? Okay. What? Yeah, they tricked me. They tricked me, bro. Alright, they opened the game. Yep.
Got it.
Yep. Find a way out. Is it drink? Okay, are you leaving now? Alright, let me buy some. Bro, look at his belly, bro.
Seeking something in particular.
We got but one. Alright.
Have a wonderful adventure.
I will be wonderful. No! He's gonna. Where is he going? I can't follow him. I can't follow him. We gotta go. This is really bad. Really, really bad. He's gonna survive. Listen, why am I fighting this guy still?
I guess I gotta do this.
Come here, I got some for you. I'm gonna blow this sucker up. Come through! Bro, let me blow you up! This sucker is not making it easy for me, though. I can say that. Come through, come through. I got some for you, sucker. I got some for you. Come a little closer. Let's go. He not dead yet? Oh my gosh, I'm dead. I'm dead. I got something else for you. Come through. Come through. Come through. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. The frick? Oh my god. Did that really burn me and that kill me? No way. No way! Right, where is he coming from? Where is he coming from? Which way? Sucker is on top.
Faster.
Bro, what do I do? Oh my gosh, man. He's actually a problem. He's a problem. I don't even know what to do with this one. He come through is when he's done. Last chance, bro.
Watch this!
Well, I'm dead, yeah, of course. How did that not work? That's gonna work.
Let's go!
Let's go! Oh! Oh my gosh, bro. I'm selling you. I don't want you. I don't want you, bro.
Disgusting.
Dang. That guy made me so mad. Mad. That's the maddest I've been mad. Which way is up ahead, bro? Dang, man. Which is what's up ahead? Here? Let me get through this freaking exit. I'm calling it today. I'm recording, bro. Dang.
You're better off than I thought.
Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met a while back. Not that it really matters.
Okay.
You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you?
You gonna get these hands.
You've got fight. I'll give you that, Ethan.
All right, damn.
But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
My daughter?
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Not trying to get on my good side?
Oh, don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble.
Let's hear what he's saying.
There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Mm-hmm. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard.
Self-centered prick.
All right, then. What is this?
Is that alive?
I'm gonna put an end to his suffering right now. If I can blast it, I'm gonna blast. It's alive, huh? Alright then. Well, the place we have to go is. Where's the graveyard at? I don't know. I don't care where the graveyard's at. Wait a minute. Is it great? That's what graveyard is. We'll be at the graveyard in the next episode. Ha! If you guys enjoyed this video, please like, comment, and subscribe. It's been Butch Thomas. I'm out. Peace.